after that shit.
It's the Jaws of the midnight movies.
And Roger Ebert absolutely loved it.
Yeah.
He compared me, my character, to, he compared me to Dustin Hoffman.
I'm like, tell him to dress as Otis for me. That's like my weird thing, don't even.
Dress as Otis for me.
I'm not even joking, I'm looking at your husband in a weird light.
I
know,
I get it.
Not like this, you're fine like this for her, but like as Otis, oh my god.
Yeah. You wouldn't want to marry Otis.
I wouldn't even care if he killed him.
Yes, right. That's it.
Can you say run, rabbit, run? Okay.
Run, rabbit!
I mean, really, you know, if you're going to tell me where tentacles are going, I think it would be a
everything. The point I was going to make was, one of the last episodes of Game of Thrones was lit so dark on purpose that the people were bitching about it.
Okay. Yep, it's rock. It's easy to carry around,
yeah.
Supposedly, there's an extremely valuable version of this,
okay, yeah,
which I've never seen in person.
Yeah.
It has blood on the knife.
Oh, okay.
So have you ever seen that one?
Yeah. No, I've never seen that either. Yeah, no,
I've never even seen a copy.
Yeah, no, I mean, I've never seen a picture.
Who's got money on this guy can rip his face up? I see a lot of...